start the video off just like this. I got to the airport like just in time. I got through TSA during the boarding time. Like, your girl almost missed her flight, but guess what? God came through and I got on this thing. Like, yeah. So yeah, I'm ready to take off. Houston, what's up? See y'all in a little bit. What's up, everybody? I'm back. So I just landed. I'm in Austin Airport. And yeah, this is my first time in Austin. And it seems that this is a pretty cool airport. It's really busy right now. My hair look a mess because who wouldn't sleep on that plane? I was. So yeah, I'm getting ready to pick up the rental car. And I shall see you all later. Yeah, so this is what they put us in. They put us in a little red Jeep. I was cool with it, you know. Something slight, something comfortable. But yeah, who got the keys to the Jeep?
That was very dry. The second one sounds a little good. Okay, third time. Let's try it one more time.
Yes, to the Airbnb in downtown Houston. It's so clean in here. Smell good, look good. Appliances, everything is new. Okay, Snakeskin. Okay. It's the modern look we got going on. So listen, with this table is deaf. I almost fell on this table, so when I got in, just because it was clear. All right, this is our outside view. It's an outside patio. We right across the street from the stadium. The PNC Stadium right here. The bedroom was humongous and the bed was very, very large, but I like this Airbnb. It was real cool. Like, look at this bathroom. Like, for real, the bathroom could be a room, like how huge it was. But this was real cozy, real nice. Period. This motherfucker is clean, ho. Alright, so we about to take us a little drinky drink of the complimentary shutter homes that our Airbnb man left us. Okay. Hey YouTube! We back! What's up, y'all? So we getting ready to go. We finally done got dressed. Okay, you got Bree and Kat right here. So listen, we getting ready to go somewhere at this point, at this moment. We finally got dressed. Last night we went to get some food. We went and got some food. You know, I can't talk really. I'm a little country. We got the PNC right here. Stadium beside us. I hope I don't drop my phone off this balcony. But listen, the sun is out. It's hot. So we gonna get hot on y'all. We gonna get
hot.
We gonna gonna get hot on y'all. We getting ready to get something going on, red hot. You see, we got the red hot Jeep right here. Right there.
Beep, beep.
So yeah, I gotta tell y'all about that story later on, what happened at the airport to get this car. But anywho, we getting ready to go to some stores real quick, try to find some little shoes or maybe some outfits, maybe for the night, get some shopping in, and you know.
Excited!
So excited! So what happened last night, Bree? What we do? Okay, we went to eat at this place called Cats. They say something about like cats stay open all night, something like that.
Yeah,
it was like a 20-minute wait. We met some guys from DC, and they was talking about some little spots to go to, so we might check them out later on. But yeah, Cats was good. We might drop some pictures of some food. I think I got a clip of that. Well, how was your food last night?
My food was good.
That was good too. I had a Philly cheesesteak. Y'all know.
Chicken and waffles. I love waffles.
Y'all know we had to reheat the food this morning and it was snapping. It was a little bit better than yesterday. All right, we'll see y'all later. Why I can't say nothing new? Adrian, what's up, small fry?
Hey, a whole lot of gang shit.
Whole lot of gang shit.
Where's her niggas at?
No lane shit. Okay. It's my bitch birthday. Earlier, y'all catch that little clip. What was the other spot we went to? Seaside. We went to Seaside and Atomic Bottom, whatever. We went there. It was straight. It was cool. So now we out for the nighttime. So after a long night morning, we had to go to the turkey leg hut the next day. Like, this turkey leg was so bomb. If you are in Houston, you have to go to turkey leg hut. If you've been, tell me how you like the food. Drop it in the comments. So yeah, we just, you know, riding around right now, doing some sightseeing, viewing Houston, and you know, its areas. It's cool. So we stopped and got us some selfies and boomerangs for the gram, you know. And we did our dinner at this black-owned restaurant called Prey. It was so nice in there. It was a rooftop dinner spot. Loved it. And you know me, I'm ready for my food, so I'm just taking little selfies or whatever. So I had like this stuffed shrimp with crab meat. That was good. And my dinner was bomb. I had blackened salmon with this pasta and rice and asparagus. And my friend, she had some lamb chops. She's a lamb kind of girl over the rice. The food was good. I give it 10 out of 10 out of 10. And so, yeah, we end up leaving, taking us some nice little photo ops. You know, here's me. And so, like, that night, we just kind of chilled because we ate too much that day. And it's checkout time. We out, Houston. Bye for now. But, yeah, we ride through downtown Houston on our way leaving out. And I just feel like Charlotte downtown area is better. I don't know. Maybe it's because I live in Charlotte. How do y'all feel? Drop it in the comments. Let me know.
I know we skipped a lot of footage, but y'all get the vibe.
I know. So next time
we recover, it's we tied. I'm gonna tell y'all about it in the last videos and all that good stuff.
Yes.
We tied, y'all. It's back to life, back to reality.
I know. So next time.
Okay. Bye, y'all.
Child, somebody get me home so I can fix my wig, girl. Cause like, what? I'm back in the airport. This man poured me like 3 shots in 1 glass. I almost missed my flight again. Again, like this time I almost missed my flight for real. Like I was the last person to get on the plane. And I was in the airport 2 hours early. How does that happen? I don't know. But Houston, it was real. I give it an 8 out of 10. But yeah, y'all know what going on. Subscribe to the channel, like, comment, share, all that good stuff. I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye.